Welcome to This Is My Architecture. I'm Gautam, and today we have Tom from HBO with us. Tom, do you want to share a little bit about your work at HBO?
Absolutely. So I'm head of experience operations. And so experience operations is an engineering team within a larger operations group. And so what we do is we build internal tooling, things like account management for customer care agents. We build tooling for operational visibility, as well as fraud mitigation tools.
Sounds cool. So I see we have Canaries up here. Can you talk a little bit about the overall business use case for HBO?
Sure. So as part of operational visibility tooling, we were asked to solve, how do we have one place where an internal stakeholder could go and look and see the status of the overall experience, is up or down, or issues in certain parts of it. And so to solve that, we built a validation framework for outside-in monitoring of the experience from the customer's point of view. Mm-hmm. We used Canaries for this, and so we built Canaries within CloudWatch. The Canaries themselves run every 1 to 5 minutes. Some can run ad hoc. When the Canaries run, they actually, all the artifacts are saved in S3. The artifacts include all the HAR files from the test runs, all the screenshots. So that way we can go in and debug any issues as they occur. Now, as I said, internal stakeholders need to use this, and sometimes they don't have access to the AWS console. So we built a status page, an actual front end, that we can expose and share with our internal stakeholders. And this status page uses AppSync, which provides a GraphQL interface for the Lambda we're using. The Lambda, again, has the AWS SDK, which allows us to pull in all the information from the Canaries, including last run, historical runs, status, get all the HAR file information, get the screenshots, and expose all of that to the status page for internal consumption.
Sounds really cool. And looks like, I mean, the Canaries themselves are serverless, so I mean, this kind of a serverless architecture. And are you deploying, have you deployed to multiple regions as well?
We have. As you might know, HBO Max recently just went international to LATAM regions. And so part of our solution in front of that was actually deploying our Canaries in different regions so we can simulate the experience in other countries as well, which was a huge, huge win for that.
Sounds great. And in terms of the status page itself, like, can you talk a little bit about who are the internal stakeholders, who are the teams you're working with that you give access to the status page?
Absolutely. So the folks that are monitoring the status page are like our incident response team, our customer care teams, our internal on-call teams. What they really care about, the status page itself, the status is each one, but also the alerts. So we actually built alerting within CloudWatch to notify those teams if there are any issues happening. And the status page itself can actually go and get the status of the alerts, associate them with the Canaries that are run. So at any given point in time, if alerts are fired, those internal teams can look at the status page, see which ones are actually firing the alerts, see what's breaking, see what in the actual network calls are breaking.
That's great, Tom. Any lessons learned or future projects you're working on with this architecture? I know these things are always a work in progress.
Lessons learned, everything works beautifully. It's the soft things. It's socializing the tool with different teams. It's creating thresholds for the alerts that aren't too noisy, identifying patterns to avoid false positives and things like that. The next steps, once we rolled this out, this was received really, really well by the other teams, and everyone was really excited to take part in this. And so we're working with teams like the accessibility team to build Canaries around accessibility testing and things like that. Also, HBO Max runs on a huge amount of different devices, and so we're looking to expand and to use like Device Farm to expand the amount of devices that we're testing on as well.
Great. Thanks, Tom, for sharing this architecture of how you're using Canaries and Amplify to kind of have a status page which shows you what the user experience is like and you get to improve it. Thanks for watching This Is My Architecture, and thanks for being here with us, Tom.
Thank you.